Yo, what is up YouTube? My name is Dalen and we are back on the channel for some Dragon Ball Sparking Zero Goku versus Vegeta. We're going to check this out. Yeah, I've been playing a lot of Tekken lately and we got another game from Bandai Namco. We're going to check this out. Hopefully this is actual gameplay and not just cinematics, you know. So, let us see. Interesting that they actually named this Sparking Zero instead of Tenkaichi 4. Hold on, let me plug my headphones in because I forgot to put these in. But yeah, interesting that they called it that. But we're going to check this out. Hopefully, the gameplay is looking stellar. Absolutely amazing. Budokai. What I like to call it.
My name is Goku, and Earth is my home. I'm still far superior to you.
Hey, it's me, Goku.
All right, let's go.
Let our battle commence. Now to show you the overwhelming power of a super elite Saiyan.
Okay.
Kaioken.
Looking nice. Animation looking clean. I wonder how the gameplay actually goes, though. I just want to get my hands on this game, y'all. There's a difference between a game looking good and a game feeling good, you know? I just gotta get my hands on it. Some type of beta, demo.
If that's what you want, then I'm not gonna waste any time.
I'm quite eager to see how you've been training in the afterlife.
All I can say is that the animation clean.
Super Saiyan 3.
Way more cleaner than the previous game.
For you to go this, you must have wanted to settle the score real bad.
Well, it's crazy because I, well, not recently, but like a year ago when I think this trailer actually came out for this game, I was checking out Budokai Tenkaichi 3 gameplay, and boy, I almost forgot how like bad the graphics look. But back then I feel like a lot of people thought that those graphics were actually good, but no, that is bad. It's bad in my opinion.
I don't know why I put that.
I never really thought that the graphics were good back in the day, but it just seeing this makes it look a lot less clean, you know. Tenkaichi 3.
For what's beyond strength, there's no.
Yo, when is Dragon Ball Super coming back? I need that.
Drink the Saiyans.
I'm not a fan of the recent Dragon Ball series, you know, like Super. I think the new one is Daimachi or something. But hey, I want to see some more Dragon Ball content from anime and stuff. But anyways, cool looking trailer. All I can say is that the animation is looking absolutely amazing, clean as hell. Can't wait to actually get my hands on this, you know. But anyways, I'm probably gonna play some more Tekken, maybe stream it on Mystiologist Gaming on Twitch. Not on Kick yet. Maybe I'll get on Kick, I don't know. But anyways, that is it for this trailer. Hope you all enjoyed. If you did, leave a like on this video. Subscribe for more content. And I hope you all enjoy the rest of your day. Peace.